So now begins the proper playthrough of Godmaster. Attune, become as gods. I say proper, but I still gotta get used to it. Let's see what this one is first. That other one wrecked me. Pantheon of the Sage. Seek the god of wealth and power. What is wealth and power? Nail and Shell were the two nail masters, right? Wealth and power. Who are those? I'm assuming those are also NPCs that I know. Wealth has to be a merchant, right? Didn't the, you know the... Oh, jeez. Oh no, it's you again. Didn't the, what is it? Ow! I'm trying to talk. The merchant in what's it called? The surface area. Oops. I'm pressing the wrong keys because I've been playing too much Death's Gambit. Finish my thought. Damn it. I gotta get used to this game again. The merchant on the surface, what's it called? Dirtmouth. The merchant on the surface, I remember her saying a line where she used to be like a mercenary or something, a warrior, but not anymore. Oh, what the hell? Flukemunga. So maybe wealth is her? But who's power then? Power. Okay, I'm gonna concentrate. That's not concentrating. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, BMO! Stupid BMO! I'll watch into that. This boss shouldn't be hard. Like, it's really predictable, but I keep screwing up for some reason. Oh, did my little bat kill it, I think? What is this? Elder Who? Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa! This boss is cool. I think this boss is a lot easier once you get the dodge roll. Because you can just dodge roll through that. You can still screw up though. Oh jeez, and walk into it. Lots of opportunities to dodge. Oh, this guy. I have no idea what he does. I can't remember. Oh, right, he summons monsters. This boss is infuriating. Oh my god, he's so annoying. That's good DPS. I'm so short, huh? Ow. Being short pays off sometimes. This guy's insane. Oh, this guy. I remember having trouble with the stupid boss. The stupid ooze. Oh, I can't break it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm actually gonna die here. I need to kill the little guy first, I think, right? Oh my god, I'm actually dead. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Easy peasy. Bad is greater than worm. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, I'm dead. Wait, my bad is not with me! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, this boss! My bat isn't with me. That's a pretty cool touch. This is the regular version, right? It's not the crazy one. Damn it, I just want to heal. Scoop that up. I panicked. Get caught by that. I can parry that, I think. What was that? Give my bat back. My baby. There we go. Okay. It's time to get wrecked now. What's the point of this bench anyway? Oh, I guess you can change your charms. I'm not gonna do that though. Am I? No. I guess I don't need the compass. What do I even get? Fragile strength. I guess you can spam this. Is there a fast heal? This one, but it costs 3. I don't want to get rid of the baby though. I guess I don't need Sprint Master. I like the baby. Steady body's pretty good, so you don't knock yourself into things. Spell Twister's nice though. Nah, let's just get this. I have to have the baby. The baby's awesome. Oh, it sleeps. Look at that. It sleeps when you're on the bench. That's so awesome. It's like a cat. Oh my god, it's a cat. Okay, what is this? What is this? Wait, this is not a new boss. It's still wrecking me though. What the hell? Oh my god, how do I fight this guy? I'm not sure. I don't remember. Jeez, that moves at such a weird angle. Holy. scary boss. Is this new? What is this? Oh my god, it's Zote. He has a billion names. I don't remember what- oh my god! Don't remember what he does. He fires mini Zotes. Oh crap! Oh my god! He's gonna kill me! I'm gonna lose the Zote! I'm actually gonna lose the Zote! I died to Zote. That one is so annoying. God, I hate this boss. Let's try this one again. Is it Hornet? Oh yeah. The That is actually pretty annoying, because it breaks them out of stun. But it's okay. I like the bat. Hornet's music is so cool. Okay. There we go. I don't know their pattern that well. Just gotta get used to it. Oh, it's Gore! It's the Soul Knight now, right? And then it's finally Nail Master. Oh, it's Dung Beetle. Ow. This guy's a joke. He's a joke, but I'm taking damage. Am I scared now? Oh, this is Soul Knight. Soul Warrior. Oh, what the hell? Two of them. The bat killed him again. Oh, it's the spider. Oh. Parries, though. This boss is actually really cool. Oh, that's not cool. Crap, that was bad.
Oh my god, it's scary!
They do the same thing, right? I just have to read the movements. Oh, they do different things. Okay, that one does the spinning attack. And I can parry them. Okay, good. So one of them gives you the charge slash, one of them is a spinning attack. I remember now. There's a third one, though. Ah! Garen! Let me heal! Wow, that double attack! That's so epic! Oh my god, the way he dashes! Holy crap, these two are crazy! Wow, he got me. I can't heal, I don't have time. Go for the DPS! Crap! Oh god. One of them isn't bad. One of them is pretty bad. Why is he not dying? I tilted. I should have beaten them. I panicked. Oh my god. I had that. That guy's easier than the other one, I think. Because his spinning attack is... It puts him in a really long delay. So you get a chance to heal or reposition. Can I not parry it? That was a parry, right? That's how I died last time, too. Oh my god! No tilting. There we go. What's next? Is there a third one? I can bow to. Oh yeah, I can bow to. Brotherhood. That's kind of slow, isn't it? Okay, now what? Anything unlocked? Nothing here changed. What does this mean? I don't get it. Okay. Well, I guess I'll do this one. Jeez, this is stressful. I need a drink.